tonight's win, the Warriors are headed to the Western Conference.